Next day, part 3, I think. Yesterday I forget to get the memory card with me, so I didn't upload the part 2. It's gonna be uploaded both today. So, washing the parts, washing the throttles, nice, clean and shiny. Fuel injectors, gaskets, all the parts. The intake manifold and the parts have been painted, washed and painted. Looks much better than before. No oil inside. Come on, focus. Yeah. Perfect, the frame. It's not completely dry. This was suffering a little bit here inside. I sand it to enter inside the paint, and here there is a thick, it's not thin. So that's why I didn't put something. Here that's very thin, I put something. It's not fragile like the epoxy, it's not flexible like the sealant, it's something between. I tried before and it's working fine. The seal over there for this, yeah, okay. So I have to leave it to dry. It is already dry, but it's not 100% dry. Because I clean it today, I paint it, I cook it. First I warm it up, First I warm it up, then I spray paint it, and then I warm it up again, and now I bring it inside to come the correct temperature. 25 degrees, 24.7. This one, with a 42% humidity. All right, so that's it for now. Let's go outside 1 second to see what they did, the guys, on the ports, on the surface. And then let's continue with some other stuff. Yeah. All right, looking good. The surface is no dust, no nothing inside. Looking nice. Beautiful. Excellent. The foam back in place. Nice, not bad. That's the old PCV. I have to put the new one before I put the intake manifold. Even with the intake manifold, it's possible, but it's much more easy like this now. That's the old intake manifold gaskets. So this one and this back, I have also the bolts for the intake manifold. I have a new one. Yeah, okay, that's it. When they dry the parts inside, I'm gonna start closing the intake manifold. Here we go, let's put it together. Okay, back in place. Now I have to put the rubber back in place here. Like this, from inside out actually, with a little bit of oil. And then have to put the carton down flip the intake manifold and start closing from up. Brake booster O-rings. That's it, ready to install it on the car. So, intake manifold gaskets, bolts. PCV. Let's put it on. The foam back in place. Okay. New gaskets. PCV. Start the car, please. The fuel line is empty. The fuel rail is empty. I'm not gonna start direct. It did start. Not bad. Turn it off, start it again. Beautiful, not bad, not bad. All right, so please, give me also the key to change the batteries. Turn it off and put the diagnostic because I want to clear the adaptations.
Okay.
That's it, that's the end. Now, I will change the batteries on the keys, on the key. This plastic stupid cover brake. Let's see if I can make something on that. And that's it, it's done, finished. Thank you very much.